One of the biggest calamities in da'wah is not actually understanding the whole concept of da'wah. And why do you do da'wah? You know, do you think da'wah is to make a partnership? We are already partners in humanity. Mm. We're already, as you mentioned, brothers and sisters in humanity, whether the murderer or the murdered, the believers or the non-believers. And Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said, Kullukum li Adam wa Adam min turab. So whether you like it or not, Trump, Donald Trump, myself, Muslims and non-Muslims, we all belong to the same parents, Adam and Eve. So Moody belongs to the same parents, Adam and Eve. He's not a different species. But the sons of Adam, one of them killed the other. So what we need to do is, number one, understand our own belief first. And it means that, قُلْ هَلْ نُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِالْأَخْسَرِينَ أَعْمَالًا. Even though we recite this surah every Friday because of its virtue, Surah Al-Kahf, but very few people perceive the meaning of this ayah correctly. The Almighty Allah says, shall we not inform you about the greatest losers on the Day of Judgment in respect of deeds? They used to do good deeds, but it wasn't for the true God, for whatever cause. So all of that is in vain. All of that is rejected. So please be careful. All of you brothers and sisters, when you give da'wah, you're not giving da'wah to tell people that, mashallah, you guys are cool and we're cool, we love each other and we play together. No, 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 no. It's to tell people what all the messengers have said. اعبدوا الله واتقوه واطيعون. Worship Allah alone, fear Him alone. Obey Him and His messenger or messengers, peace be upon them. If they turn away and if they don't like it, well, I have delivered the message. ما على الرسول إلا البلاغ المبين. But don't you dare to repeat what some people say. We're all driving on the same highway, but in different vehicles, and eventually all of us will reach the same final destination, Jannah. That's a lie. Allah. And nowadays in the Gulf, a lot of so-called preachers taking commands from whomever, okay,
right,
to spread something new called the Abrahamic faith. Yeah. Well, in fact, the Abrahamic faith is La ilaha illallah Muhammadur Rasulullah. But if you think that there is a union of Islam, Judaism, Christianity, and other religions in one, that's a plain lie.
Yeah.
And if one day Nadim or myself ever preaches that, then delete us from your list of viewership. We are not worth watching. إِنَّ الدِّينَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ الْإِسْلَامِ.